We usually do this at the end of every year to help you prepare your mind and set your goals towards the new year. That way you already know the need to wake up and make things happen. We are at the peak of this, and in few days, we shall proceed into the new year by the grace of God. The question is, were you able to achieve anything concrete from your job searching effort this year? Were you able to get interview invites? Were you called to pick up any appointment letter from your job searching effort this year? All these questions is what you should be asking yourself as we proceed into the new year. A lot has happened this year, and it is very important that we reflect on our job seeking effort and change our job searching strategies in the new year for better result. Understand that there are fake recruiter out there that may want to take advantage of fresh out of school graduates seeking for jobs. Watch out for recruitment agency using all strategies to collect money from applicants promising them jobs after training which never happened. So identify such agency and stay away from them. Don't fall victim over and over again. How to get a better result from your job seeking efforts. 1. Whenever you see a job vacancy, do a thorough research about the recruiter before submitting application. Some job adverts out there don't usually have clear vision and descriptions. Jobs with clear vision and descriptions yield better result. 2. Do not apply for jobs that demand money for submission of application. If you must do that, make sure such job meet up with its requirement in terms of genuineness. 3. Do not restrict your job search on one platform. Search for job offline and online jobs portals and apply for jobs that have clear vision and description. 4. Do not give up trying after various unsuccessful interview. Keep searching and applying for the real ones. Laying back may delay you from landing that dream job in time. Merry Christmas and Happy New Year. Please click the subscribe button below to stay updated with new videos.